and welcome. This is junior journalist Vishwanand presenting you the kids news for today. New Zealand sees small increase in daily COVID-19 cases over the weekend. Former Malaysia Prime Minister Najib Razak may seek re-election to parliament despite conviction. 74% of population or 1 billion people vaccinated in China according to health officials. Sri Lanka extends COVID-19 lockdown till October 1st amid rising COVID-19 cases. Pakistan has initiated dialogue with Taliban for an inclusive Afghan government, says Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. Captain Amrinder Singh steps down as Punjab Chief Minister, says won't accept Sidhu as Chief Minister. There is a need for Indianization of the legal system, says Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana. Mumbai observes 50% hike in COVID-19 cases in first 17 days of September as compared to August. However, fatalities drop. Pune's vaccination in the first 13 days of September is highest across Maharashtra. NMC records highest number of dengue cases in Navi Mumbai from the past 4 years. Kerala remains worst hit from the COVID-19 outbreak. Maharashtra remains distant second as COVID-19 cases surge again. Maharashtra's Zilla Parishad schools to take lessons from Delhi's Nagar Nigam schools. The Veer Mata Jijabai Bhosle Zoo has announced its plan to procure 2 pairs of zebras from Israel. MS Dhoni as mentor will help bowlers and introvert players, says Virender Sehwag. The New Zealand Cricket Board abruptly cancelled the Pakistan tours, claims to have anticipated security threats. Indian Meteorological Department predicts heavy rainfall in Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, East Rajasthan and Gujarat. Now for the thought of the day. He who has the knowledge has the responsibility to impart it to the students. This was quoted by Rabindranath Tagore. Thanks for watching TV1 India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स और ताजा तरीन खबरों के लिए TV1 इंडिया लाइव को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिए।